Friday 17th. Just here in a campsite here, mountain campsite. Nice quiet evening. There's a stream down there and nice and cool now. First time we've been cold for a long time. So sun's just starting to come up there, so don't have to carry on up the mountain. Okay, on the road again. Let's hope today Mette has a little bit more energy and motivation than yesterday. Let's hope it goes better today. But let's see, should also be a challenging day today. Have to go keep climbing up the mountain here. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Let's see how it goes. Now we're at 1,800 meters, so it's already nice and cool this morning. That's the coolest we've had for a long, long time. Also one of the things we're looking forward to in the mountains was cooling down, nice cool air. So let's see how long that lasts until it sun takes control and starts heating things up. Let's see how it goes. So far today the roads not too bad. It's not as stony as it was yesterday. Let's hope that continues for a while. Okay, from here we have to go uphill. We're at 1,900 meters now. We have to climb up this road here the rest of the day, I think. Maybe we're camping on the top. How's your energy?
We shall see. I'm not going to say anything beforehand.
Easy to think that people are still living here the way people have done for thousands of years. It's not a joke, this is not a museum, this is real life. Ah, cyclists. Hello.
Today it's not so rocky and today it's much better.
Oh, we just met three other cyclists. And, one from USA, one from England, and a guy from Belgium. It's only now, now or never. And this is the way people live in tents up in the mountains, they're called yurts. Those round tents you can see there. The highest we've ever been. We're over 2,400 meters now. Okay, so far it's going okay. Mette seems to have more strength and energy today, that's helping. So they're climbing quite okay now on the hills. So let's hope that carries on. Yesterday she was close to giving up. It was a bit of a shame just to give up here. But, now she seems to have regained some strength. So let's see how it goes. Let's see how it goes.
This massive mountain in front of us. That's all we have to cross. Seems impossible. There's a road through it. But there is.
How's it going?
It's going, but it is hard. Oh.
Okay, back on the bikes after lunch.
Let's see if we can get closer to the top. At 2,500 meters now, so there's 500 more meters to climb. Summit of this mountain is 3,000. Summit, the impossible may be possible after all. Amazing, they were close to 3,000 meters. Mette are completely demotivated yesterday. In full power with Jamie here as they get to the top. Just unbelievable. And as usual, who is first on the top? The other side is even crazy. Okay, time to go down. Find a place to camp. Amazing world we live in. What a view. Ultimate camping spot for view. Yeah.
We've come to some pretty nice places on this trip. This one's got to take some beating. A little bit windy, but never mind that. The view compensates for it. Two men on horses came by. That's where they live. I'll show you where they live. See the tent down there? That's where they live there. Amazing. People live their life here. There's no internet here. No television. Just... Okay, so now we're in the tent. We're on the top of the mountain, 2,600 meters, so it's a bit windy, but never mind that, the view's great. And we trust our tent, so. But yeah, and Jamie's tired now, I can see. So, now we're in the world's best bedroom here, tent, away from the wind, nice and warm. And well, yesterday we had a tough day, Mette was struggling. But today, completely the opposite, she was full of strength. Just did a 3,000 meter mountain, the highest we've ever climbed. Also Jamie.
Yeah, we climbed 1,100 meters up today, up to 3,000.
Yeah. That's the highest we've ever been. Also me, I've never been so high before, so. Yeah, so that's great.
And Edward's got a fleece on.
Yeah.
Look at that. Never thought that that would be possible.
We joked about that this morning. We said, maybe we'll have to put a top on one of these days. We didn't think it would have to, but you do have to. It's quite cold.
Yeah. And also, it's very windy here. Actually, it's... Yeah, now we're feeling actually a little bit cold. And also, we need to have a jacket on outside because it's now very hot. Yep. Cold.
But not so cold that Jamie's put his pajamas on, I can see.
Never mind, brother.
So, yeah. Okay, that was it for today. Tomorrow we're going downhill, I think, in the morning to a town called Kazaman. So, and then we should maybe be in a hostel or something like that. We'll see. So.
Yep.
This
has been a good day.
Nope.
And that is because I'm laughing, because it has been a very exciting day.
Very good, Jamie. Good night.